Welcome to another segment of Under Five. I'm Erica McAlpin, Assistant Director for the Office of Equity and Civil Rights. Today, we are going to talk about workplace belonging culture. The goal of this video is to explore both the ways we can ensure that our coworkers feel a sense of belonging at work and at ODOT. Workplace culture refers to the character, atmosphere, and personality of a workplace. Organizational mission, vision, leadership, policies, and values, along with attitudes, beliefs, and behaviors of individuals collectively, contribute to workplace culture. Belonging culture arises when the values and actions of organizations and individuals make all employees feel valued for their unique selves. You may have noticed that you show up differently at work when you experience belonging, like looking forward to spending time with coworkers or feeling more enthused about your work. This is not by chance. It happens because of the circumstances in the work environment. Studies show that experiencing belonging at work is not only good for employees, but it's also good for business. Belonging is now emerging as a top driver of high employee engagement, and there is a high correlation between belonging and employee burnout. Decades of research shows that there are five main components to creating a belonging culture: connection, acceptance, voice, respect, and value for who we are, regardless of our differences. Employees need to feel that they can comfortably express their perspectives, but it extends beyond that. People want to know that their perspectives are valued and will be leveraged in business decisions that affect their work. When studied, people who felt supported and included were also more resilient to the workplace stress that leads to burnout. That study notes that contributors to employee burnout resiliency are experiencing belonging, manager support when requested, seeing a growth path for ourselves, feeling like the work is making good use of our skills, having access to resources and support to cope with job pressures, feeling empowered to push back when over capacity, being able to make mistakes, learn, and have growth versus discipline. How else does belonging benefit the workplace culture? People who feel like they belong have engagement rates of 91%, while people who don't have rates of around 20%. Employees experiencing belonging were shown to work harder, solve problems, take on extra responsibilities, get along well with coworkers, and develop and grow faster. When people experience belonging, they are more engaged and are high performers. Belonging also translates to budget. Employees who experience high belonging have a 34% higher intent to stay. With the average cost of $4,000 and 42 days to recruit and hire a new employee, workplace belonging culture has a financial return on investment. Why else is this important to ODOT? Our employee engagement survey learned that ODOT employees are experiencing belonging at a rate of 59.5% compared to a national average of 77%. ODOT has strategic goals and plans to improve the employee belonging experience. We want ODOT to be a place where everyone feels like they belong. In response to what we learned, ODOT is launching employee resource groups this summer as one step to enhancing employee belonging experience. All ODOT employees are welcome to initiate or join an employee resource group. Belonging culture is built through our daily interactions and connections. What makes me feel like I belong will be different than what makes you feel like you belong. Strengthening belonging makes our team stronger and helps us accomplish a lot more. We all play a role in this. In the next 7 days, connect with your team to learn what makes them feel like they belong.